Good evening, everyone. Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com here. We are doing a full case break of 2016 Bowman's Best Baseball. 8-box case break. Pick your team number. Michael Jordan, number 23. So, a big thank you. I don't know where the case is. Big thank you to these folks here on the 19th in break 23. Jeremy saving us, grabbing the Mets late. There you go. So last spot mojo for him. Thank you very much, everybody. Bowman's best case. Could it be here? Oh, what a magic trick, folks. Look at that. Bowman's best baseball. At first, you just thought there was just a mat there. But now what appeared was Bowman's best baseball. It's too early in the week for me to be losing it, ladies and gentlemen. I can't do that. That's like Saturday stuff right there. Not Wednesday stuff. All right, good luck, everybody. Four autographs per master box, giving you 32 autographs per case. A lot of opportunities to hit. Good luck, everybody. Good luck, everybody. Good luck, good luck, good luck. Pick your team number 23. We've got a few more breaks, or actually a couple more breaks that are pretty close to single digits. Panini Honors Football is one team away from single digits. Flawless is in single digits, Flawless Football. We need to fill up those teams, and we need to do the Cowboy Spot Randomizer. But first things first, 2016 Bowman's Best Baseball. Good luck, everybody. So prospecting in this Bowman's best, so that's what we're expecting here. A lot of prospects. Sometimes we'll see, I think one per case. There's usually some kind of vet auto or something like that. Let me adjust my fan that's under me right here. Under the studio lights, it gets kind of warm. All cards do not ship in this, I'm afraid. No vet base ships in this, as it says in the item description. All right, good luck, everybody. Here we go. Zach Collins leads us off. We're looking for Mickey Moniaks, too. We'll be randomizing these mirror image cards left and right. Jose Canseco, Atomic. Dylan Betances. Oh, no, that's an autograph. Look at that. I completely missed that. 1 out of 25. That blue almost blended in right there. Is that Red Sox edition of Jose Canseco? Yeah. Boston Red Sox edition of Jose Canseco, 1 out of 25. Red Sox, Ryan K. There you go. Nice first auto out of the gate. Out of 250, Will Myers. And Drew Jackson autograph for the Mariners. See you, Eric. Seattle Mariners, Donald Brazier with that one. Nice. And Bregman right here. I do this just to see if there's any cards stuck to the back. All right. Nice start. That was the first mini box. Drew Jackson, Jose Canseco. Second mini box. Two more autographs to go. Let's hope I don't miss any autos this time. There you go, Josh Hader. For the Brewers, Nick Jones with the Brew Crew. And the next autograph is Aaron Blair. Nice one for the Braves. Jake with that one. Nice. And Manny Machado. Manny Machado, Bryce Harper, they're going to be making a lot of money in a couple years. When they're free agents. What do you guys think? Manny Machado, Bryce Harper, do they actually stay with their teams or are they gone? Trailblazers are catching up to the Warriors a little bit. Adam Kaiser says one of them will be a Yankee. From all the rumblings, all the speculation, It seems like Bryce Harper is most likely, I mean, if one had to speculate, you know, at this point in time, people are saying that Bryce Harper is most likely to be the Yankee, right? And then Manny Machado will end up staying with the Orioles. Brent says Harper will leave. Machado stays. Orioles, maybe. Orioles kind of have money. They could spend if they needed to. All right, we have Rafael Devers for the Red Sox. That'll be for Ryan K. Nice one for Ryan. Tyler O'Neill, Atomic. And the next auto is Zach Collins. Nice Zach Collins autograph for the White Sox. That'll be for TJ and the Shy Sox. Yeah, Adam Kaiser saying, well, Harper could take over that superstar role in New York. You got to take that just for marketing reasons alone, yeah. That would be good for the Bryce Harper brand, that's for sure. Out of 250, Matt Manning for the Tigers. That will go to Jake. And the next auto is a Brave, Ozzie Albies. That is for Jake and the Braves. Dansby Swanson and Alex Reyes for the card. Poor Alex Reyes. He's on the cusp of breaking out, Alexander Lahm. So Alex going to Alex. There's Gary Sanchez. Jeff Dorlach says, we don't want him. We don't want Bryce Harper, he says. I don't know if you have a say in that, Jeff. The Yankee, your Yankees might pay him like $400 million for like 10 years. It's tricky, right? Because they're free agents after the close of the 2018 season. Is that correct? Am I saying that right? Or are they free agents after the 2019 season? Because either way, you're getting pretty close where if you're the Nationals or if you're the Orioles, you got to think about, do we trade these guys for prospects? Because not a lot of people, not a lot of teams are going to want to sign rentals, right? They're not going to be like, oh, especially if it's their last year of the contract, when it gets to that point, they're not going to be like, oh, let's sign Bryce Harper for half a season and hope and move prospects for him and hope that he'll re-sign with us. Oh, let's get Manny Machado for half the season. You know, give up a bunch of prospects and hope that he re-signs with us. So you gotta start trading those guys the season before their final season if you want to make that happen. Just so teams can feel like they'll get, you know, at least something out of there. You know, but exactly, Adam Kaz is like, exactly, man. You trade for sure if you know he's leaving. But then that's the trouble, right? You don't know if they're leaving. You know, what's Bryce Harper or Manny Machado's agent gonna say to you? Hey, are you guys thinking of leaving? Because we're thinking of trading you. You know, that doesn't work either. It's a real unique challenge being a GM. I would love to do it. I wish I was smarter. I would love to be a GM for a baseball team. Yeah, it does look like the Yankees are going homegrown, but they'll also be shedding a lot of big contracts too, and they certainly have the pockets to spend on one big name if they needed to. Have one big name surrounded by a bunch of young players. You know, it's like getting Paul O'Neill. Here's Tyler O'Neill. Couldn't have planned that better. 34 out of 35. Tyler O'Neill for the Mariners. That nice orange parallel for Donald Brazier. There's Miggy. And our first autograph out of this box. Orlando Arcia. Nice. Bright spot for the Brew Crew. Nick Jones with the Brewers. More Will Myers, who's found a revival in San Diego. Yeah, I know. The 30 for 30s are great because you do see a lot of those backroom dealings. And Will Benson for the Tribe. That goes to Brett. All right, the other side, other mini box. Jose Berríos, Brendan Rodgers. And the autograph is, Luis. Speaking of the Yankees, Luis Severino, 8 out of 99. Nice. He's part of that youth movement in New York. That goes to John Parker and the Yankees. Cespedes raking, John Gray injured, and Trevor Story. He's a nice story. That's rookie auto Trevor Story for the Colorado Rockies, Jake Johnston. There's Seager. There's Miguel Sano to 250. Severino again back there. Who's got the Twins in this one? Karen Steele does. Of course she does. There you go, Karen. All right, so the Blazers are keeping it close at the half. We are doing baseball, so how are my Dodgers doing right now? Dodgers just scored 3 in the bottom of the fourth to take a 4-1 lead. Nice. Kershaw on the mound, 5 innings, 6 strikeouts, 1 walk so far. There you go. Who's scoring these runs here for the Dodgers? Looks like everyone's getting on the action. Good. Excellent. It's good to hear. All right, here are your autographs right here. Trevor Story, Severino, Will Benson, and Orlando Arcia. Just about halfway there. I see a couple of orders coming in. How are we doing on that Otters football, folks? We've got time, but not. We're kind of slowly starting to run out of time. That honors is not in single digits yet. So I don't know what's selling right now. I see two orders in. But if you want to do honors football, sooner the better. Jeff saying Aaron Judge hit a monster homer tonight. Over 450 feet. Jeez. And Adam Kaiser saying what? Looks like the Minnesota Wild are going to prolong Minnesota fans' pain. Yeah, when's the last time? Yeah, what state is going through the longest drought? Would that be Minnesota of all the professional teams? Vikings haven't won one in a while. Is it the Twins? The last time they won was like 91 or something like that, right? Anderson Espinoza, nice. Former Red Sox guy, now with the Padres for Ryan K. Anderson Espinoza and Manuel Margot, both former Red Sox prospects, doing great for the Padres now. Nice one, Ryan K. Corey Ray for the Brew Crew. Corey Ray. Nice one for the Brewers. That'll go to Nick Jones. Nice Rafael Devers, and there's Riley Pint. So now that the Cavs won, so now that the state of Ohio's got something, right? The other auto, speaking of the Indians, there they are. Another Anderson Espinoza. There we go. So Padres, Ryan K starting your Anderson Espinoza PC. He sells pretty well on the secondary market too. Flawless is breaking tonight, Alex Donnelly, yes. Especially since that spot randomizer is pretty close. Once that sells, everything else will fall into place. There's Ryan Braun out of 50. And behind Ryan Braun is Ian Anderson. Nice. Ian Anderson was the Atlanta Braves' third overall pick, the right-hander from Shenandoah High School. There's Trevor Story right there. Sure, we'll count WNBA. Why not? Why not? LA Sparks, baby. Also, okay, so Minnesota Lynx. So there is a chance. There is a chip there. But I'm talking like the entire state, Eddie, not just the city. The entire state. I guess all the professional teams are in Minneapolis, so it's the same thing, I suppose. But see, Cleveland's won something. Cavs. So the state of Ohio has, in professional sports, have taken care of Ohio. What's the state in the longest drought in professional sports? Longest drought, longest championship drought, state. States with pro sports teams, of course, obviously. Yeah, I was gonna say MLS counts, but is it Minnesota to Washington, D.C. at 25 years? Yeah. Well, it's tough for the – well, no. I was going to say it's tough for D.C. because they don't have very many. No, they got all the sports teams there. They got everybody. They've got the Redskins. They've got the Senators. They've got the Wizards. They got the Redskins. They got the Nationals. Yeah. So the district – Georgia has nothing since 1995. Yeah, that makes sense, right? Since the Braves. The Falcons got close. Big Boppy. And behind Trey Turner is Josh Lowe. I guess technically the district is not a state. I'll count them for this argument's purpose. Josh Lowe for the Rays. Adam Ryan K for that one. All right, and we've got AJ Puck for TJ. Yeah, TJ with the A's. There you go, Teach. And there's Jose De Leon, Dodgers edition. On the other side here, 39 out of 99. We're just talking about Bryce Harper. That's for the Nationals. Nice one for Ryan K. The auto behind Deho Lee is another Alex Reyes. That goes to the Redbirds. Alexander. Alex with the Alex. How do you get over that? Oh, the Falcons? I don't know. That's pretty brutal. Well, you heard Matt Ryan, right? The stories afterwards. He said he watched. I feel for them. He said he watched like the Super Bowl like three days in a row. He watched it like once every day, just reliving that tragedy over and over again. Force Whitley for the Astros. Stroh's head going to Ryan K. And this will get randomized. These atomic, I don't know what they're worth. They're not even numbered, but they are one per case. So these will be randomized between the Cubs and the Cardinals. But yeah, that's a brutal loss. I mean, what's worse? The way the Falcons lost the Super Bowl or the way the Warriors lost the NBA Finals, like being up 3-1 or any team that's been up like or 3-0 or whatever it was, 3-0, right? Being up by that many games, you know, like the – I almost want to say the Super Bowl is worse just because it's one game, you know? Because if you start – if you're like the Red Sox – or if you're like the Yankees when they lost those games, four games in a row – to the Red Sox back in the day when they're the first Red Sox World Series, or if you're thinking, you know, the Warriors last season, you know, like you have time to prepare. Each game you see a loss, right? So you get time to prep for every loss. But it's got to be the Super Bowl, right? It's got to be Falcons, right? Because that's just one game, and it all just comes down to one game. And it must make you sick to your stomach. Couldn't do it. At least in a series, you have time to adjust, you know, your emotions. But just one game? Ooh. Because the Super Bowl, your heart just gets ripped out, you know? All right, see you, Jeff. Super Bowl, your heart just gets ripped out all at once, you know? If it's like the Warriors last year or the Yankees many years ago, I mean, that's like death by a thousand cuts. Yeah, that's just painstaking. But at least you can emotionally prepare for it. Not bad. All right. And there's AJ Reed for the Astros. Another Stroh's auto for Ryan K. There's John Gray on the DL now. 198 out of 250 for the Rockies, but hopefully he'll bounce back. Giancarlo Stanton. And behind that mirror image card is another auto. It's Kyle Lewis. Kyle Lewis for the Mariners. That goes to Donald Brazier. Yeah, Jacob Hill's like, that was such a roller coaster night for him, that Super Bowl. Feel for you, man. It's brutal for your Falcons. There's Benintendi. There's Jose De Leon. Behind Jose De Leon is Franklin Barreto. Another autograph for TJ. Got the puck. And you got the Franklin. And we have Ahmed Rosario for the Mets. Last spot mojo strikes again for Jeremy Merle. 80% of the time, last spot mojo hits 100% of the time. Oh, a bonus autograph. Chris Bryant. 5 out of 99 for the Cubs. Neil Mordowitz. Wow. That's a surprise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 autographs. Bank error in our favor. Nice. Two boxes to go. Yeah, nice bonus indeed, right? Not too shabby at all. Oh, that would be awfully nice, Adam Kaiser, but I don't think Neil Mordowitz would agree with that. Adam Kaiser's like, bonus autos go to Jaspy's. All right. Two master boxes to go, 4 mini boxes to go, 8 autographs to go. Unless there's bonuses like we saw in the other one. There's Neil. He's like, I'll take it. Neil, I was remarking that I'm glad you got the Angels as well. So we never have to go through that Cubs-Angels randomizer ever again. I don't want to do that ever again. I didn't like it. Jason didn't like it when he had to do it. I didn't like when I had to do it. It made it very awkward. So I'm glad you got the Cubs and the Angels to avoid that Chris Bryant-Mike Trout randomizer ever again. I got to pay for the wheel, yeah. The wheel's not cheap. No, that was good. I know it looked like you did. I'm glad you did it on purpose. Everyone should every time. Jose Berríos, 31 out of 35 for the Twins. That's for Karen. The auto is Mike Clevinger for the Tribe. That's one for Brett. Looks like your break luck is gone, says Casey. You got to play to the whistle, my friend. What team do you have? Rangers? You want to give up your team right now? If your break luck is gone, if you're already giving up, never give up, Casey. Don't do that. If you want to give up your team right now. We'll take it. Tyler O'Neill. Ton. Autograph going to the Mariners. That would be Donald Brazier. And there's Aledmys Diaz right there.
Yes, Carlos. What's going on, Zach P? Yeah, man. You caught me on one of the slower days this week. We've done a ton of breaks the first 2 days. It's kind of slowed down today.
All right. The other auto right here is Steven Matz. For the Mets. Matz for the Mets. Jeremy Merle, last spot mojo strikes again. How long did the Mets just sit there? A long time. The other auto, Sean Newcomb for the Braves. That goes to Jake Johnson. Clint Frazier. That's who the Yankees got from that Andrew Miller trade, if you remember. All right, last too many boxes for autographs to go. Good luck, everybody. Then once we're done with this break, I don't know, we'll have plenty of time to do another one. Let's see what'll, I see a few orders coming in. So let's see what it will be. I know people were hoping for and talking about honors football all night, so we could probably get that done at some point. I know Flawless is very close too. We'll have plenty of time for both breaks. And if we fill up those two breaks relatively quickly, we'll have time for even more breaks. All right, good luck, everybody. People didn't really get bothered too much about Clint Frazier because Tyler Naquin started playing really well. Clint who? There's Evan Longoria. Matt Manning for the Tigers. Nice. Tigers on the board. Jake Johnson for the Tigers. David Ortiz. Ian Anderson for the Braves, 15 out of 50. Nice one for the Bravos. That'll be for Jake Johnson. A new ballpark looks nice, Braves. Mirror image, and then more Braves, Sean Newcomb. More for Jake Johnson. All right, so our last mini box coming up. Two more autographs to go. Good luck, everybody. This is Pick Your Team number Michael Jordan. Wow, first impressions autograph. Cal Quantrill. 14 out of 20. Padres. Ryan K with that one. That is nice, Ryan. That's Paul's kid, Paul Quantrill's kid. Eighth overall pick for the Padres. They're quietly building a pretty nice farm system. Pretty nice set of prospects. They're the only game in town now. And the last autograph. Well, there's Bryce Harper out of 250 for the Nationals, Ryan K. And the last autograph is Matt Tyus for the Angels going out to Neil. Not quite the MT that you were looking for. I think you might have been looking for a different MT. But Matt Tyus is also good. It's an autograph. There's Alex Reyes, and there's Miguel Sano. And that's it, folks. That's all she wrote. Thank you very much. That was Pick Your Team number 23 of 2016. Bowman's Best Baseball from JaspysHobbyland.com. Keep visiting the website for all of your baseball, football, basketball, breaking needs. My name is Joe, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.